Your words that I spoke, dead or dead.